Hollywood isn't expected to release the new Terminator trilogy until 2015, but DARPA, the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, might have unveiled the next best thing, and it's real. It's called ATLAS. This 6'2", 330-pound humanoid is the most advanced of its kind. It has 28 working joints and was released Thursday. The bot is the successor to Boston Dynamics' Petman robot. It could walk, do push-ups, and other simple tasks. However, ATLAS can do much more, like walk on uneven terrains, climb stairs, and even keep its balance when large objects hit it. ATLAS is part of the final stage of DARPA's robotic challenge. 6 teams around the world will now prepare to program ATLAS to perform specific tasks. The tasks include turning on a car and driving it through an obstacle course, walking across a variety of terrains, and screwing in a hose and turning on the water valve. Those tasks seem simple enough. So what exactly is DARPA trying to get out of this multi-million-dollar project? According to its website, ATLAS is working to prepare for disaster relief. Future robotics can perform the most hazardous activities in future disaster response operations, in tandem with their human counterparts, in order to reduce casualties, avoid further destruction, and save lives. DARPA goes on to say ATLAS would be great for handling a nuclear reactor spill, but what about military use? In the past, DARPA has been part of projects including the Internet, the F-117 stealth fighter, and the M-16 assault rifle. One writer for GEEK jokes, "Just remember, the stomping death bot is designed purely to compete in a robot challenge, and not at all to do what stomping death bots are clearly designed to do." The 6 teams left in the competition will have till December to show off their brains for ATLAS. The teams will compete at Homestead Miami Speedway in Florida, and the winning team will get $2 million. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.